Alright, everybody. Welcome back to Dead Space. We're continuing on trying to, kill the Weezers? And maybe kill the Goliath or whatever the hell the, what's her name, called it? And stuff. Definitely take a node. Sure, why not? 1500. Dope. Love money.
Zero gravity.
Which button? Take that. Cut your feet off. Oh, you still alive? Dope. Oh, those are spikes. Where am I going? Oh. Not going that way. Where am I going? What you got over here? Nope. Gotcha. Where is he? Let's do you. No, I hit the wrong button. Why are you not dead? Burn! Burn! Jesus. Oh, I have no health. Awesome. Anything else up here? Out. Let's go. Who's talking? Oh. Thank the Lord.
Right. Exiting zero gravity.
Needed that health. And We need safe. Score. Seriously? I missed. Where'd the body go? I don't know. I lost the body. Chop your arms off. Chop your legs off. Chop your body off. Give me all the damn ammo. Oh, I know. I forgot. I gotta then do this over here. Jungle ambiance. There we go. We want to keep the ambiance. Something down there?
Toxic hazard detected. Isaac, where are you? Help me.
In a very dark room. Is that another wall guy? Leave me alone, player. My health. Oh. Oh. Open this shit up. Credits. Fuel.
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh, God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
It's him. Two doors behind you. Karen. Wait, he's gone.
Who's two doors behind me?
Sorry, Isaac.
What are you talking about?
Keep going. A glitch on the camera. It looks like my little brother. Stupid Ray. This is... That's not possible.
There we go. That should... Not do it? There we go. Get all the shit out of here. Oh, shit. Sweet. Oh. Holt's rig. I found a rig. Awesome sauce. Came from it. What is in here? I gotta look. There we go. I feel like I've been in here. Or not.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Oh shit. I don't have Where is he? Cut your ass off. Don't hurt me. I don't have another thingy thing. I don't have a thingy thing. I don't know. Oh, I do have another thingy thing. Ah! Cut your ass off. Cut you. Just die. Got him. Holy bananas.
Quarantine lifted.
Oh, good. Okay, so I gotta put that thing in there. I did some. Yeah, we gotta go that way. What's in here?
Toxic hazard detected.
How do I get to him? He's over there. There's something I can. All right. There's a node spot there. Take that. What are you doing coming at me like that? What's wrong with you? stupid baby. Now, I want to see. That's right. All right, one minute. That door won't open. Maybe I gotta... I don't know. It sounds like I hear something moving. I'm gonna take you. Flying it. Get out. All right. I wonder if that door opened. It did not. Deck system key card.
Entering zero gravity.
What? Leave it alone. That still didn't open. Shit. Son of a bitch. Not it. I can't see anything to shoot. Wait, there's a door there. How do I get to that door? Go up here.
Exiting zero gravity.
This isn't the right way. Shit. I thought I got a new rig. No?
Entering zero gravity.
Where the fuck am I going? Oh. What are you doing over here, Smokey? Sniff off, baby. Told you to F off. Yeah. Now it wants me to go this way? Asshole.
Exiting zero gravity.
What is this? Oh, no. What's that? No. Saving again. Alright. What's gross in here? To air filtration tower. Okay. Ow! Oh shit. Take three. Asshole. You know I don't have a lot of ammo. Oh. I got 18 rounds left.
Just a repair mission, they said. Not this.
Right?
Not seeing my dead brother on the fucking camera. All this death. Imagine what the marker could do in the wrong hands.
This is about CEC again.
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
You're leaning pretty hard on that if.
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know.
He's dead.
Focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Pretty sure he's dead. I think next buy station, I'm buying me some flipping ammo, dude. That's what I need. There we go.
Gravity.
Ow. Where the hell am I going? I'm stuck. Okay. Okay. No. Wait. Where to go? All right. We're going to do this. Will you stop? Reload. I don't know how the hell are we dealing with this. I am there with the ammo. Where am I going? Shit. Leave me alone. Ow. How are your ass?
Exiting zero gravity.
Jeez, that was stupid. I gotta see what it is. Ammo. Could always use ammo, so. There you go, bitch.
Exiting zero gravity.
Turn off turbine. Is that what I want to do? I don't even know what I'm doing right now. Inject laser. Did I not do that? Oh, inject laser 7 and 8. Well, where the hell are you guys at? Good or bad? Oh, Lord. This doesn't look like a great idea. Fire's over there. Oh, what? Damn it.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Is it gonna burn me if I stand here? Come on! Shit. I'm out of health. But we made it through. In one try. What do you want? I was trying to see what was in here. They interrupted me. Text logs, right?
This one is open to the chapter entitled Thermodynamic Purifier Maintenance and Upkeep. The notes section has been expanded with
pull all the regulators from the purifiers and crank them up as high as they go. Fucking crazy, but all I can do is just burn off all the some of the gas. I think, fuck, I don't know. I have to try something, anything. Seeing Inaki puke up all her lungs. I can't. That can't be me. Oh god, help us.
Beautiful.
Another node. Love it. Open this door. Sweet. So, yeah. Alright, that got me back across.
Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
That's where I need to go. What is this? That's another elevator. Oh, I thought it was an anxiety room. Annex room. Oh. Hey! I went looking for you. There we go. Reload this too. Maybe a thing is a puker. Going this way.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Who's singing? Who said that? I'm here to help. In your brain. Welcome.
The Leviathan's metabolism is slowing.
Cross, something's up.
It must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Oh, well, thank you for unlocking food storage. Jack Weezer 7 and 8 complied with. Yeah. Rock and roll.
Warning. Thermodynamic purifiers malfunction.
Pretty sure
stand
this is the way.
Filtration tubes.
Yes. 100%. Much easier going this way than. Yeah. Through the fire. Do I take the elevator? No. Oh, okay. I'm going this way.
Entering zero gravity.
Alright, I'm just back the way I came. Which way did I come? This way? It wasn't. Oh, here we go. We're over here. We're figuring it out. Right? This looks right.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let's go ahead and reload this just in case. And we're gonna save. What you got? I'll cut you. God, it's giving me a lot of flamethrower fuel. It's giving me shit I don't want. You know, fuck it. You wanna give me the fuel? You wanna burn it? If you're gonna give it to me. Maximum, I am now available for purchase. Force energy. Oh, I said I would buy ammo. This plasma cutter upgrade. Yeah, fuck. Why not? Spend all our money. We got $100 left. Actually, do we? Do we have more money? There we go. We have a little bit more money. Where are we going? Because I have no clue and I don't remember. No, we're going this way. Seriously? Where are you telling me to go? Run away. I didn't want to kill him anyway. Bitch. Alright, I'm pretty sure I gotta go. Yep, down. First floor. This way. Yep, that way. The fuck? Scared the hell out of me. Now this thing's still spitting out acid. Okay. Come on, I was there. I need to buy some health. Beautiful. Okay. So, pretty sure the next thing we're doing is killing a big monster. So, for sake of time, again, we're going to end this one here. Hope you guys are enjoying. Always leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.